as I survey the ground for ants, looking for a place to sit and read. I'm reminded of the streets of my hometown, how they're much like this concrete that's worn beneath my feet. Now I'm all wrapped up in my mother's face, with a touch of my father just up around the eyes, and the sound of my brother's laugh. More wrapped up in what binds our ever-destined lives. But if I must go, things I trust will be better off without me. But I don't want to know.
Responsible.